So here is Luna again, up, looking out, probably for Daddy or something. And the poor cat. Oh dear. She really loves the cat, but she's a little bit like Pepe Le Pew and the cat, you know. He is so patient with her. He really is. He's got the most wonderful temperament of any cat I've ever known. And I think once she calms down, they'll actually be good friends. Just not right this instant, because it's obviously love at first sight, but I don't know if it's on both sides right now.